All right, America, so I'm out here in the middle of nowhere with my son. We're out here fishing. We're socially distancing because, you know, that's apparently COVID-19, everything's so bad that that's what we're expected to do. But I want you to direct your attention up here. If you'll notice, there's a whole group of craziness going on up above me that really just irritates me. I'm going to tell you why. We're being told that we have to stay inside. We're being told that we cannot go to church. Nevada just passed 5-4 that churches can't have 50% capacity. California, you can't go to church. The kids here locally in South Carolina, school has just been pushed back another month because apparently we can't reopen schools. We can't have businesses reopen. Walmart, Target, Home Depot, McDonald's, all these places are saying we have to wear masks everywhere. But yet this can happen. This up here can happen because there's such hypocrisy in the world. We are being lied to. And if you can't see what is happening, if you can't see that we are tanking our economy, this thing that has a 99% survival rate, we have shut the entire economy down. Trillions of dollars in debt, millions of businesses gone, millions of Americans still out of work. And we're sitting here letting elected officials tell us that we can't open our businesses, that we can't make a living for our families, that we can't go to gyms, that we can't go eat at restaurants, that we cannot go to church. But yet this is okay. Now I'm standing here with my son, and I'm thinking about him, and what kind of world is he growing up in? What kind of world are we letting take over? What kind of future are we really gaining for our youth when, if this thing is so bad, then explain this to me. Explain that to me, how this is not contributing to the virus outbreak, but Trump rallies are. That conservatives getting together to do conservative things. Oh, that is unheard of, and we're irresponsible, and we don't care about people's lives. Do you not see the hypocrisy here? Do you not see that you're being duped? You're being lied to. Our kids will look at us in shame because we're allowing this to happen, and because we are allowing our rights and our freedoms as Americans be taken away from us over something that's so deadly that we all need to socially distance. But yet, this is perfectly okay. And even New York Times, et cetera, is reporting that this is showing no evidence of surging in the virus. But yet, Trump rallies are a death sentence. I just leave it up to you to be sane Americans. Use your head. Our children deserve better. Our rights and our freedoms are not up for debate. Wake up.